I ain't scared of you, mother.
Look, I just flipped the switch. Flip. I don't know nobody else that's doing this.
Niggas all want your lifestyle, they ain't talking condoms. Niggas always talking about they have, but they ain't talking guns. And niggas always talking about the product of their environments. And I just feel like I've been so damn cold, I'm out in. This ain't tough for the aim, though. They talk about this on the drain, though. They talk about laughing to pain, though. Ha, niggas don't do that same, though. I'm feeling I'm so insane, though. Got this stuff like I got that bang, though. I'm doing this Batman tame, though. They ain't talking lions, I know that they trying. And I come through this stuff and I look like a Mayan. I don't even know why the fuck they be frying. Everybody talking, they got it like this, but they don't know that I'm really that one with their list. I'm coming to show this topic. And I come through the city and I block it. If you on that back door dropping, nigga, I'ma come with that fucking rocket, nigga.
On the flow, hey, grab a back door, that's the back door. Hey, the money going in, that shit fucking crazy. You niggas make this fuck, that shit crazy. Sometimes you have to be tryna get it right, nigga, from my right. Nigga, I'm with you, that's all, and we just tryna get this fucking right. This lifestyle is just nice. She just tryna get it right. Hey, it's your boy, Mac and Dumb, tryna get right.
Hey. He just said he tryna get right when they tryna take us left. And we shoot back like Steph. And I'm talking about that tech. I ain't talking about your neck. I'm just talking about you niggas on that empty with that neck. But I'm coming off of this neck. And I'm looking like I'm really next. And you talking about your aspects. But I got it like an apex. Or I'm meant to say an apex. Or Aztec. Or a back deck. I don't get that. Got that neck on your check. But the fuck wreck. I'm the come through, nigga.
Yeah, plug in my phone, nigga. Hey, calling for the pack, it's on the phone, nigga. You want that gas? Hey, gon' see it right.
Alright, what it is, ho?
Oh, what's up?
And it's your boy G.
It's your boy E.
And you just do you.
I'ma do me.
Facts, bro. No talk. What we coming at them with now?
Lil Durk. This is what black people do. Come through the black door. We got the video right here for you, too.
You know what he talking about, right? Backdoor. Niggas be trying to backdoor niggas.
Yeah.
Like, they be envious and stuff like that. If y'all ain't know what that means. That means a nigga trying to, one of your partners, like somebody that's close to you is doing some weird shit. And they set you up on some weird shit, you know what I mean? So, I mean, but we ain't did much of his music. But anyways, this is just because, you know, I have respect and understand that, you know, for him to pop out and make a song right now, you know what I'm saying? Just catch the vibe, see what he talking about. So let's go ahead and hop right into it. And like chop right now. You know some real shit about to get spit when the beat start off like that. But this nigga Durk eyes be looking like he hiding a bitch off some of that powder or something.
The niggas act like they don't need us. They do everything we know they wanna be us. For them taking ecstasy, they try to tee up. He rather go on.
What'd he say? They wanna be us, they copy everything we do.
Yeah.
Damn. Damn. I can see that.
I'm blowing bags instead of re-up. Doing on that block when that shit was going on. I wasn't worried about to understand when that shit was going on.
Getting the money, he ain't worried about those people.
You know what I'm saying? He's saying you on the block on the shit was going on.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? And he was like, you was around when the shit was going on. You feel me?
And we don't hang with different niggas. No ice is what we on. The only
facts. We don't hang with different niggas. No ice is what we on. You know what I'm saying? I don't. If you can ask this nigga, bro, and anybody who know, if you see me out in public somewhere, I'm standing on my own, like. Even if I know the nigga, this is how I move. I don't know, bro. It's not that I ain't trying to fuck with you or nothing like that. It's just that me, that's just me. I don't know how to explain it. I'm just me. It's on my day to day, I be by myself most times. Unless I'm with E. You know what I'm saying? That's just how I move, but whatever.
That's how it'll be the case, we pull out camera phone. I just draw up my name on the styrofoam. I had to teach the grown niggas right from wrong. What?
Ah, damn. Teach grown niggas right from wrong.
Yo, that's crazy. That's crazy.
That's a sad situation. Hey. Right now, I know it's some niggas who don't know.
I did too, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah. Little
kids, I ain't gonna lie.
You know what I'm saying? So, you gotta learn the game.
Honest, they had told the jury they trying to indict us all. The lawyers got them out for David, they better sign them all. I had a bad bitch off the ground, she let her titties hang. She told fans I bought her burger, I told her anything. I leave.
Told her anything.
So I be, man.
For real.
We putting stickers on our drums, that's a city thing. I hate the niggas who be trying to switch the block up. I be with the killers.
And then everybody always trying to switch the block.
For real. What are you saying? Nah, for real. You can't switch the block up, bro.
Do a check the nigga roster. I'm from the part of the city, watch your partner. You ain't did shit to the same nigga who shot you.
Said, watch your partner. You ain't did shit to the name. The guy shot ya. Yeah.
In the back door, gotta pick a Glock up. Can't done it no more. I got that from my mom. Shutting down the store. You do that with these cup.
He said he can't nut up in no more hoes. He got that from his mama.
For real. He seemed like,
you know. But Backdoor is a message, though, to somebody. I'll just tell you that.
Hand me and my lord. I'm riding around with choppers.
Close that back door. Can you shake that mouth?
Close that back door.
Close that back door. Shut.
Close that bitch. Lock that bitch. No pickpocket, bitch.
Close that back door,
cause
I know this
little
phony.
Oops. Hey, those hoes was clean in a bitch.
He said, close that back door, cause I know that little phony. For real.
Cause I know this little phony.
Them hoes clean.
Damn. Them bitches is stiff.
That's a bet. I'm the voice that made DB he the threat. Don't get stressed, this phone I'm tweaking off the X. I know what happened to your homie, don't be next.
Okay, yeah, it's official. He's talking about somebody.
Like I said.
You got that get back for his block, I tilt my hat. Feel like I'm drowning, got this water around my neck. Cocky nigga throwing ashes on the text. Went to the
jail. Yeah, that nigga said cocky nigga throwing ashes on protects.
Yeah,
I feel him. That's, I ain't got no protects, nigga. I ain't gonna lie to you, but shit, I feel him. Still got that the attitude, nigga.
Stole the trays on the mat. Yeah. They be calling me, you ain't getting with the dangerous. I'm just sliding to high west just for Uncle Rain. All my siblings' kids know your Uncle Fame. I know this shit's kind of dumb and the strangers. In the trenches, I feel the safest.
Damn.
In the trenches, you feel safe.
He said, I know this sound dumb. And they was like, stay away from people that's dangerous. But he's like, in the trenches is where you feel the safest.
That's really, really tough.
Yeah.
On the radio, shut out faces. Did it off the love, but I gave them faces.
Yeah. Yeah,
that's what I need. Here it is.
Crazy. Yeah. Let me stop this screen recorder though. I mean, ain't got nothing to say really, you know, close that back door. If you got some weirdo nigga plotting on you or something like that, you know, your vibes
never
lie. Your vibes and your intuition.
That's why it's crazy. Cause, you know, we say trenches feel safe, but whatever going on in the room.
Yeah, right? niggas want that spot though.
Yeah.
Niggas want that spot. Them niggas be shice, they be on some.
You can still give him some, right? He still be...
Nah, niggas want you. They want your spot. Yeah. They don't want... The thing is, niggas don't... Mm-hmm. This is the thing. Niggas don't want a part. They want to play your part.
Yeah.
They don't want a part. They want to be you. That's the thing. You can do everything you can to buy niggas chains, cars, get them the hoes, all that. But if the nigga wants your spot,
yeah, he wants the spot.
He'll do anything for that spot, nigga. I'm telling you. So that's the thing niggas gotta understand. It's not about what you do for niggas. It's about what they want from you. They want your spot. They want your bitch. Niggas always want your bitch, don't they? Niggas always want your spot. Think about that. That's what niggas chase after, right?
For sure.
They chase after your bitch, your money,
and your spot.
And your spot. But really, it all goes, it all falls back to what? That bitch. Because they want the money for the bitch. They want your bitch. And then they want the, you know, so it's like, you gotta understand the game. But anyways, I ain't gonna say.